cultivates the mind, the spirit, and the soul, and we must always...